Hello, my name is Stella and welcome to the Christian Expat's 2-Minute Encouragement. Have you heard of the term toxic positivity? Toxic positivity is a societal assumption that a person, despite their emotional pain or gravity of their situation, should only strive for a positive outlook. This means that you shouldn't show negative emotion, especially if you're a Christian, because we are victorious, right? That's why when asked by someone in church,
"How are you, sister?"
we answer like this,
"Great!"
But the truth is, we are so broken inside. Don't get me wrong, we are victorious in Christ. But we are not exempted from being angry, sad, or tired. We can pretend to be happy in front of other people. But in reality, when we are all alone, our true feelings will show. But there's a good news. Psalm 56 verse 8 tells us, "You keep track of all my sorrows. You have collected all my tears in your bottle. You have recorded each one in your book." God knows everything that is happening to you. He knows when you're tired, frustrated, or sad. He takes record of every tear that you shed. And He loves us no matter how broken we are. We can be honest to Him and cry in prayer, for He alone understands you. And not only that, He opens our minds to understand what is our hope in Him. That is the real positivity. There is nothing wrong in being honest to other people too. We can tell them,
"How are you, sister? Actually, I feel down these past few days. Would you pray for me?"
And if someone would tell you the same, let our answers be, "Of course, He knows your heart, He loves you, and I would love to do this with you. Let us come to Him in prayer." So that's the 2-Minute Encouragement. Thank you for watching. See you on the next video.